All right now, Mama Faye, you ready?
Ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. How many clocks do you still have to manually change for daylight savings time?
One.
Name a creepy creature that little boys love to have as a pet.
A worm.
Name someone who encourages you to eat more vegetables.
Your mom.
Name a color a curb is painted that tells you not to park there.
Yellow.
Tell me something in your wallet that's not money.
Makeup.
How many clocks do you still have to manually change for daylight saving time? You said one. Survey said. Name a creepy creature that little boys love to have as pets. You said worm. Survey said. Name someone who encourages you to eat more vegetables. You said your mom. Survey said. Yeah. Name a color a curb is painted that tells you not to park there. You said yellow. Survey said. Oh. Tell me something in your wallet that's not money. You said makeup. Survey said. That's okay. 122 is a good number. Clay?
Yeah.
Miss Faye did pretty good.
Okay.
She got 122.
Okay.
That's a good score. All right, that means you need 78 to win.
Okay.
It's going to be a little bit tougher, so I'm going to give you 25 seconds. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everybody of Faye's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. How many clocks do you still have to manually change for daylight saving time?
Two.
Name a creepy creature that little boys love to have as a pet.
Snakes.
Name someone who encourages you to eat more vegetables.
Your mother.
Try again.
Your grandmother.
Name a color curb is painted that tells you not to park there.
Red.
Tell me something in your wallet that's not money.
Credit card.
He got this.
How many clocks do you still have to manually change for daylight saving time? You said two. Survey said.
Okay, that's good.
Two and three clocks tied for the top answer.
Mm-hmm.
56 points away. Name a creepy creature that little boys love to have as a pet. You said snakes. Survey said.
Uh-huh.
Snakes and bugs tied for the top answer. 24 away. Somebody who encourages you to eat more vegetables. You said grandmother. Survey said.
Okay.
Number one answer was doctor.
Doctor.
Yeah.
Listen to them.
Yeah. Yeah. 22 points away. Name a color a curb is painted that tells you not to park there. You said red. Survey said. Number one answer. Well, that's $25,000 for the National Inclusion Project. I'd like to thank David, Clay, and their family for coming and hanging out with us right here on Celebrity Family Q. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time, folks.